That gives you, well, about 30 minutes. Spokane's only official skateboard park is getting a $100,000 shot of the arm. The 10-month-old park has become so popular, the city says it deserves an expansion. So last night, the city council members approved the funding. Today, the park manager explained his plan to build a new half pipe for those skateboarders.
Phase of it, there'll be platforms to stage, you know, they'll get up on top and then they'll stand there and take off, and hopefully it's, you know, what they, well, whatever we do now, they're going to use it.
In years to come, the city could even expand the skateboard park even further if there's enough money in the budget.
Profitable. I'm Troy McClure, and I'll leave you with what we all came here to see.
Say hi, Durbin. Say hi.